जी आपकी अदा बहुत
नाम लुक क्या
नाइस लुक लुक सेंटर मैम लुक सेंटर वेट 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 मैम मैम बिहाइंड मैम या होल्ड 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 Nice jacket.
Best critics. So, what I'm gonna do today, I think I should take a video with all of you who has asked me to think about what I'm wearing. So, Tumika, she's my stylist. So now you can tell me what do you think about what I'm wearing.
Yes, it's quite quirky and it's quite honest, brutally honest.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So you like it thumbs up or thumbs down? Thumbs down. So this was fun.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Okay, so what expectations from the evening? Apart from that, you give the comeback response.
No response. I think I've been very fortunate from when I started my career. The critics have been really, really, really supportive of be it the audience who are my critics or the actual critics or like you guys or everyone. About my acting skills, I think everyone's been really supportive from 1920. About my fashion, I think we get a 50-50.
Yeah.
But I think I enjoy it. I like to hear the good, the bad and the ugly.
So next year, what do what's in the kitty of Ada for the next year?
I'm going to tell you what's announced already because I'm a little superstitious about what's not. So there's Man to Man, which is my next film. It's a love story. This boy falls in love with a girl and then he finds out that she's a man. So I'm the man in that movie. And there's Commando 4, there's Holiday, which is my web series ka season 2. And now these are announced. So the not announced ones, I will announce. So everything that's written on my outfit, is from reviews that have been written about me. I've not made this stuff up. So there's the good stuff also and the bad stuff also, a mixture of all of them. I thought we should have everything. The front or the back.
Thank you so much.
Thank you. Come out from here.
The deserving must win. Of course. It's a great platform for digital. And I think it's always great, yeah, when great content and is encouraged and wins or is acknowledged justly. So, yeah. बहुत इम्पॉर्टेंट है यार खुद को कभी ऐसा पता नहीं लगता है हाउ वेल यू आर डूइंग और इट्स आई थिंक इट्स वेरी नॉर्मल टू गो रॉन्ग विद द काइंड ऑफ वर्क और मे बी विद व्हाट यू डन इन ए पर्टिकुलर पार्ट और अ रोल एंड आई थिंक इट्स वेरी वेरी इम्पॉर्टेंट मैं एक्चुअली खुद की बहुत बड़ी क्रिटिक हूँ तो वो मुझे हेल्प करता है कभी कभी थोड़ा ज़्यादा हार्श हो जाती हूँ बट दैट्स व्हाट पीपल टेल मी but I think it's very, very important. You have to have somebody who will critically tell you, which is why it's called critics, critically tell you what needed to be done instead of what was done.
Sorry, how do you deal with critics? Like, is it like a motivating factor for you or maybe sometimes it's depressing?
Sometimes, no, it's obviously it's motivating, but I think in the first go when somebody is giving you some sort of criticism, you feel a little dejected about the fact that, oh, you put in so much hard work and, you know, it wasn't really acknowledged or it wasn't really, didn't garner the kind of appreciation that you expected it to. But then that's your expectation. And it's important that people give you a check on reality. And I think I do that to myself very often. And I have a lot of people around me who make sure that they do that and tell me right from wrong and black from white and keep me there.
How much freedom did you
start from
as an actor?
Freedom. It's creative freedom. It's freedom of expression for writers, directors, visionaries who make content. And for us, because you get the opportunity to do things that I think until some time back, probably you weren't so free to do. You would hesitate in doing or you would think twice, or maybe these kind of roles didn't even exist actually as far as content is concerned. So yeah. There's something happening in the first quarter of 2020, so that will be me coming back to work after my baby. So So I'm really, really looking forward to the new year. Yeah. पहली बात छपाक की बात करें दीपिका एंड मेघना गुजार आई थिंक दे हैव टुगेदर कम टू टेल अ स्टोरी विच इज़ इम्पॉर्टेंट एंड एज एन एक्टर एंड एज अ प्रोड्यूसर टू बी एबल टू पुल ऑफ समथिंग लाइक दिस इज कमेंडेबल एंड यू हैव टू बी एक्सट्रीमली एक्सट्रीमली फॉर्चुनेट फॉर दैट एंड आई वॉन्ट टू कंग्रेचुलेट द बोथ ऑफ दैम एंड एवरीबडी हुज़ अ पार्ट ऑफ द प्रोजेक्ट बिकॉज इट्स अ रियली रियली ब्रेव फिल्म एंड इट्स अ ब्रेव स्टोरी to be told and as far as real stories are concerned stories based on true life events I think it's also it's a part of it's another category of content and it's great that people are coming ahead and telling true life stories and which can be extremely encouraging not just as people from the fraternity but also to the layman and people outside who can take back something that motivates them or inspires them from somebody else's story, which is why I think it's important. Some of these stories become very, very important when they're told. So, yeah. Thank you. Thank you.
मैम सामने सेंटर शर्मा जी सामने मैम यहाँ पर शर्मा जी सामने शर्मा जी क्षमा एक्सक्यूज मी मैम फिर यहाँ पर
Excuse me, ma'am. One picture, yeah. Excuse me. Look here, look here. Ma'am, look here.
Look here, look here.
Look here, look here. Look here, look here. Look here, look here. Look here, look here. Look here, look here. Look here, look here. Look here, look here. Look here,
जिन्होंने भी क्रिटिक्स को इम्प्रेस किया आई एम श्योर दे आर रियली रियली गुड एट देयर जॉब सो कंग्रेचुलेशन टू ऑल द विनर्स एंड आई एम लुकिंग फॉरवर्ड टू सी सम रियली कूल अवार्ड्स बीइंग गिवन एब्सोल्युटली आई एम डूइंग टू न्यू वेब सीरीज नेक्स्ट ईयर वन विल स्टार्ट इन जनवरी द मोमेंट आई एम बैक फ्रॉम माई हॉलीडेज विल बी एबल टू हियर अबाउट
Okay, so this is amendment
the details about the bill, so I don't think at this moment I am in any position to speak, but we'll definitely speak about this once I read everything about it.
Okay,
Shambhu,
OTT ki baat kare, so many people think that censorship aani chahiye, so aapne bhi kaam kiya, so what take of your on that?
Censorship ke baare mein, you know, I really feel that, you know, somewhere an artist should be able to express themselves in the way they want to and without any censorship on it. I mean, there are, everybody has their own mind, their own brain. They can decide what they want to see and what they don't want to see. It's not like somebody's putting a gun on your head and, you know, asking you to watch stuff. And even if you try to hide it, I mean, there's this whole wide world sitting out there. You have the content available from all different continents today. So what all can you hide and what all can you, where all are you going to stop people, you know? I don't think it's really necessary. Not on the web at least. I think that platform should be given free to the artists. Yeah. Thank you so much. Lovely seeing you. Bye.